We go east, then. I'm not happy about any of this. More and more, I am sensing the Ice Lords behind all of this. You should speak about it with your captain.
Captain, we're under attack. The Deadwalkers are headed this way. We have to be ready for them.
Are you serious, Falcon?
As a heart attack, Cap. You remember those strange guys? They were possessed by a Deadwalker creature. It was able to use them to find out everything there is to know about this place and send back the information to their leaders.
Delightful. That's all I needed. Right. You go and sort out the spies. I'll handle setting up defenses for this rat hole.
Got it, Captain.
none that thou knowest in this cavern, rest assured of that. The being that lives here wishes to take over this body.
Huh. You mean my body?
A pity that thou art not as combative with it. It is consuming thy mind e'en now, and yet thou dost offer no resistance. If thou dost allow it to continue, thou wilt be erased, replaced, and that is not in my best interests either.
Now that's ironic. Isn't that what you're doing to me?
An insulting comparison. This parasite is nothing. It is insignificant. I can easily protect us, if thou dost allow it. Thou shouldst give me more space, more liberty. Open thy mind instead of keeping me prisoner.
Yeah, we'll see. You're asking me to let you come in and mark out your territory. But at what price?
Thou wilt gain access to a greater part of me, to my knowledge, to my power. All that thou riskest is to gain in knowledge and power, and that can do thee no harm. We shall only be stronger, both of us.
Well, let's see. Everything is rosy and without a care.
I imagine that thou wouldst undergo a slight physical transformation. Thy body was not conceived to contain a power such as mine. It will consume.